Although the NBA trade deadline has come and gone, there are a trio of players with connections to the Utah Jazz whose future will be intriguing to keep an eye on. It was an exhilarating trade deadline which saw the Utah Jazz part ways with shooting guard Rodney Hood, sending him to the Cleveland Cavaliers, and Joe Johnson, who was dealt to the Sacramento Kings. In return, Utah received Jack Crowder and Derrick Rose, the former of which was the focal point of the deal for the Jazz, whereas the latter is set to be released. However, although the trade deadline has now come and gone, there's plenty of excitement still to come for the Jazz and teams across the league. The first such exciting time will occur as teams begin to scour the buyout market for players released by their current/former teams that could potentially be a beneficial late-season pickup. Of course, even before Joe Johnson was traded, he was considered one of the top such targets. Many thought the Jazz would buy out Johnson if they weren't able to trade him, and now, even though he was dealt to the Sacramento Kings, it's still expected that he will have the opportunity to join a contender if he so desires.